number 9 spot just to take care of all the statistical parts.
He's a key driver that needs to be done.
So they take his car, gets the car hooked up and puts out, and we'll get it down the racetrack. John talks to safety folks, watch the cram into the replay again. Things happen so fast at full speed, really gave no indication, at least when we were watching it. It's fun to tire. Wow, look at that. Car gets up on the headers, that's the plane you see coming out. Across the center line. It's pretty good job to keep that thing straight after that.
I totally understand who you are.